If you liked that video, check out some of our other great videos, including how to make the bait I used in this video, and another video of me fishing at the DC Tidal Basin. If you like what you see, don't forget to hit subscribe.